Welcome to Warn. Today's news is: pilotless target aircraft Lakshya-II flight tested. The advanced version of pilotless target aircraft, PDA, Lakshya-II was test flown by the Indian Air Force, IAF, from the integrated test range off Odisha coast on Wednesday. The unmanned aerial vehicle was flight tested from the launching complex III of the test range at 4.25 p.m. and demonstrated its full capability. Defense sources said the entire flight was pre-programmed and successful. It demonstrated various technologies and subsystems including software correction. In a flight lasting over 30 minutes, it was made to dive at different altitudes. It also maintained required altitude for the specified time before demonstrating auto climb out, said an official. The aircraft also demonstrated its maneuvering capability, simultaneously simulating maneuvering attacking aircraft. The aircraft has been designed in such a way that two targets can be flown and controlled by a common ground control station. Lakshya-II has been designed and developed by Bangalore-based Aeronautical Development Establishment, AD, a premier DRDO lab specializing in UAVs and flight control systems. The PDA, a subsonic and reusable aerial target system, is remote controlled from the ground and designed to impart training to both airborne and air defense pilots. It is required for evaluation and development trials of new surface-to-air and air-to-air weapon systems. The test was carried out to check the validity of its engine and duration enhancement. Thanks for watching. I hope you like this video. Please share your views in comment box. Please like and share this video. Press subscribe button and bell for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, Warn.